Hello friends, today in this lecture we will learn about microstates. So before we go for the determination of microstates of any D configuration or any P configuration or mixed configuration, we have to first understand what are energy terms or spectroscopic terms. So what are energy terms? An energy term is an energy level or a set of degenerated energy levels resulting from the electron-electron repulsion in an electronic arrangement or in a set of degenerate electronic arrangements of a configuration of a free metal atom or ion. There can be several energy terms for a configuration, as electron-electron repulsions for all electronic arrangements of a configuration may not be the same. The number of energy levels in a term is known as degeneracy. So like for D term, the degeneracy will be 5. For T term, the degeneracy will be 3. So the number of energy levels in a term are known as degeneracy. Single electron wave function, which is used to calculate the energy of a single electron, is specified by the single electron quantum number. So if there is a single electron, if there is a single electron, if there is a one electron, or like in S1 configuration or P1 configuration or D1 configuration, so if there is only one electron, it can be specified by single electron quantum numbers like L, S, ML and MS. So these are single electron quantum numbers. Each wave function of many electron system, which is used to calculate the energy of an electronic arrangement, is specified by the quantum numbers L, S, ML and MS. But in case of the configurations having more than one electron, like S2, P2, D2, D3, P3 and so on, when there is more than one electron, the quantum numbers are the sum of the quantum numbers of all the electrons, and they are denoted by L, S, capital ML and capital MS. So if we know these quantum numbers, then we can assign energy term for any electronic configuration. So if we know capital L, capital S, capital ML, capital MS, so these are the quantum numbers for a system having more than one electron. So we can represent a term by the general formula, that is Lj2s+1. So this will be an energy term. It can be represented as 2s+1 in superscript of L and J in the subscript of L. So the total number of energy level in a term can be designated as 2s plus 1 L. Total number of energy levels for a configuration, it becomes 2s plus 1 bracket subscript L. It is equal to 2s plus 1 into 2l plus 1. So this will be the total number of energy levels of a term. For example, we can give an example like for 3f term. If we will take 3f term, 3f term, the multiplicity is 3. So because multiplicity is equal to 2s plus 1, so s will equal to 1. So s is equal to 1. So total number of ms values will be plus 1, 0, minus 1. As we know that if small l is equal to 1, then ml will equals to 1, 0, minus 1. So likewise, the ms values will be 3. And the if for 3f term, l is equal to 3. Because l is equal to 3, so ml will equals to plus 3, plus 2, plus 1, 0, minus 1, minus 2, and minus 3. So total 7 values will be possible for m, l, and total 3 values will be possible for ms. So there are total combinations for this will be total energy state for 3f term will be 2s plus 1 into 2l plus 1. So 2l plus 1 means 2 into 3 plus 1 into 2 into 1 plus 1. So this is equal to 7 into 3. That means total terms will be 21. Or we can also calculate it from ml values. So there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 ml values and 3 ms values. So we can direct calculate the number of terms as the total number of ml values into total number of ms values, because ml values are 2l plus 1 and ms values are 2s plus 1. So it is equal to 7 into 3 is equal to 21. So 21 will be the total energy levels for 3F term. So we can calculate these energy terms for any configuration. For any configuration, for any term, we can calculate this, the number of energy terms. So for 2D, if we see the example of 2D term, then we will see that in case of 2D term, S will equals to 0. This S will equals to half. So that multiplicity will become 2. And if D is the value of L, then L will equals to 2. So the MS value will be plus half and minus half. There are two values, and ml values will be plus 2, plus 1, 0, minus 1, and minus 2. So there is a possibility of 10 terms. Plus half plus 2, plus half plus 1, plus half 0, plus half minus 1, plus half minus 2. Or minus half plus 2, minus half plus 1, minus half 0, minus half minus 1, minus half minus 2. So there is possibility of 10 terms. That is, ms values are 2 and ml values are 5. So total number of energy levels for this particular term will be 10. So we can calculate the number of terms, number of levels, energy levels for any term with the help of ml and ms values. We know that a given configuration can have completely filled shells and partially filled shells or unfilled shells. In the case of unfilled and filled shells, it is assumed that there is no interaction between spin and orbital. But the electrons within a partially filled shell of a free ion are subjected to two kind of perturbations. Two kind of perturbations occurs in case of partially filled shells. So in case of completely filled orbitals like s2, p6, d10 and unfilled orbitals like s0, p0, d10, d0. So in this case, in these electronic configuration, no perturbation will take place. But in case of partially filled configurations like P1, P2, P3, P4, P5, S1, D1, D2, D3, D4, D5, D6, D7, D8 and D9, there may be possibility of two type of interactions. So these interactions are inter-electronic repulsions, electronic repulsions and spin orbital coupling. This will occur in any configuration, even in atomic state. In atomic state, due to partially filled configuration, inter-electronic repulsion will take place. That will result in the formation of terms, and then spin orbital coupling resulted in the formation of states. And when the ligand field effect, so ligand field is like a magnetic field. So in presence of ligand field or magnetic field, these states, they further split into microstates, and these microstates, they are irreducible states, and these are the lowest terms or lowest energy levels which any configuration will split into. So there is a configuration under the influence of inter-electronic repulsion. It will split into term are also energy levels. Then these terms, due to spin orbital coupling, they split into terms, and these terms, due to G-man effect or electric effect, or we can say that ligand effect, due to ligand effect. So from here the complexes start. So these terms and states, these are states. These terms or states, they are present due to the configuration of an atom or ion. But when these are affected by the octahedral or tetrahedral field, during the formation of tetrahedral and octahedral complexes, these terms, they further split into other energy levels that are known as microstates. So microstate is the lowest energy level, and these have specific combinations of ML and MS values. So microstates are the states or the energy levels which are having specific combinations of MS and ML values. For calculating microstates, there is a simple formula. So N is equal to number of microstates is equal to factorial of I upon J factorial into I minus J factorial. So from this formula we can directly calculate the number of microstates for any configuration. Like if here I is maximum number of electrons in a orbit. This is maximum number of, I is maximum number of electrons in an orbital. Then J is the number of electrons present in orbital. So J is number of electrons in an orbital of a particular configuration. So for example, we can calculate microstate for any configuration. Like for S1 configuration, I is equal to 2, so factorial of 2, the total number of maximum electrons that can be entered into an S orbital, it is 2. So and number of electrons in this configuration is 1, so factorial of 1 and 2 minus 1 factorial. So total number of microstates will be 2. Microstate means there is only 2 possibility of arrangement of 1 electron in S orbital, like this. So there are 2 possibilities. This electron can be arranged like this, or this electron can be arranged like this. Only 2 possibilities are there. So its microstates is 2. For P1 configuration, I is equal to 6 and J is equal to 1. So total number of microstates will be 6. So if 1 electron is present in P orbital, it can be arranged in 6 ways. So it can be here, it can be here, and it can be here with the plus half spin. And the other arrangements are, it can be here with the opposite spin, it can be here with the opposite spin, and it can be here with the opposite spin. So there are 6 possibilities of arranging these 2 electrons in p orbital. So the total number of microstates will be 6. So it means microstate is nothing but it is the combination of arrangement of electrons in that particular orbital. So in case of p3 configuration, if there is p3 configuration, as the number of unpaired electrons will increase, the number of electrons in the arrangement of electrons will be increased. In case of p3 configuration, the total number of microstates will be 20, because there are now 3 electrons. Before going to the p3 configuration, we will go to the p2 configuration, because it becomes easy to understand the microstates of p3 configuration. So in case of p2 configuration, there will be 15 microstates. And if we see that these 15 microstates we can represent with the help of this diagram. So if there are 2 electrons, then they may be arranged in 2 ways. They may be in different orbitals, they may be present in different orbitals, and if they are present in different orbitals, there may be 4 possibilities like this. Then the spin of both the electrons may be on the same side, the spin may be on the opposite side. One electron has up spin and another will have down spin, and one will have the down spin and that other will have the up spin. So there are 4 combinations if the 2 electrons are present in the different orbitals. These are unpaired electrons. And one possibility is that the electron may be present as paired. So in this case, if we calculate S, so in this case L will be 0, because these are paired electrons, these are in different orbitals. These also have the 0 spin, because one is plus half and other is minus half. In this case, again the spin will be 0. In this case the spin will be minus 1, and in this case the spin will be plus 1. So now we will see how these electrons can be arranged in p orbital. If 2 electrons are there, then there are possibility that the electrons may be paired like this. But these paired electron may be here, the paired electron may be here, or the paired electron may be here. So these are total 3 possibilities of arranging paired electrons. So if these 2 electrons, they are present in the different orbitals, then the possibilities will be, these electrons may be present here with the up spin, may be present here with the opposite spin, may be present here with these spins, and may be present here with this spin. So there are 4 possibilities. Now these electrons may be present at different other orbitals. So like this, these electrons may be present here with the different spin, with this spin and with this spin. May be present at this with different spin, and one also described with different spin. So there are, again, these are 4 combinations and these are 4 combinations. So total combinations are 4, 4, 4, 12 plus 3 is equal to 15. So there are 15 possibilities of arranging these 2 electrons in p orbitals. So the total number of microstates will be 15. So if we know this arrangement, then we can arrange any configuration, any electrons in any configuration. So in p3 configuration, again there are 20 possibilities of arranging these 3 electrons, because the number of unpaired electrons are increasing, so their possibility will also increase. So if 3 unpaired electrons, 3 electrons are there in a configuration, there may be 2 types of possibility. These may be present in the different orbitals, or these may be present in the paired. So one is paired and another will be unpaired. So in this case, there will be again 2 possibilities. These 2 are the possibilities if they are present in paired form. And if they are present in different orbitals, then we can see that there will be 8 possibilities. So how can we calculate these 8 possibilities? So if we take these 2 electrons, these 2 electrons, we have already discussed that if 2 electrons are present in p configuration or in any configuration, it has 4 possibilities. So it has 4 possibilities like this. Now these 4 possibilities, they can be combined with this, and we can see that the possibilities will increase. So one possibility is that all have same spin with it in the similar direction, then like this, one like this and other like this, then this will combine with this, the third combination will like this, and the fourth combination will like this, this with our spin. These are 4 combinations. Then we will take the possibility of this electron may be 2. It may have upper spin or it may have this kind of spin. So again there will be the possibility of 4 combination. One is this. These are entirely different combinations. Then other is this. Then third one is this. And then fourth one is this. So these are 8 combinations, 4 and 4. There will be 8 combinations if 3 electrons are present in different orbitals. So now we will see how these 3 electrons will be arranged in p configuration, so that the microstates will become 20 now. So in this case, we can see this is plus 1, 0, minus 1. Is p orbital. So these 3 orbitals, they can be present as this. This is the combination. The second combination will be this. Then the third combination will be this if the one electron is paired. Then fourth combination will like this. And then fifth combination will like this. And then sixth combination will like this. So these are 6 combinations when the 3 electrons are unpaired. Now, we will see that if the 3 electrons are present in the different orbital, so there will be the possibility of, these are the 6 combinations, then there are other combinations are also possible, as this electron is single and this is paired. So this can be possibility that this may be here and this may be here. So again, we will see that there will be 6 possibilities. Other 6 possibilities also when the electron is paired. So it may be the possibility, then it may be the possibility, then we can alter these positions, it may be the possibility, then it may be the possibility, and the 2 other possibilities will be here single electron, here double electron, and this will have opposite spin, this will have opposite spin. So there are 6 combinations when the 2 electrons are paired, then total number of arrangements become 12. Now the third combination is when the 3 electrons, they are present in different orbitals. We have already arranged those electrons in the in previous slide. So those combination may be this, then this may be the other combination, then this may be the other combination, then this may be the other combination, then the other combination will like this, like this, like this, and last combination will be like this. So these are the other 8 combinations. So total number of combinations are 6 plus 6 plus 8 is equal to 20. So total number of combinations are 20 for P3 configuration. So microstates can be calculated from the formula with the help of formula, and we can arrange, we can show in the particular kind of orbital. So likewise, P4, P5 and P6 combinations, they can be represented with the help of diagram, or they can be calculated easily in case of S2 configuration, and in case of P6 configuration, there is only one possibility of arranging the electron. Now if we will see the D configuration, so we will take some examples of D configuration. So in case of d configuration, if we take d1 configuration, then the total number of electrons then can be entered into the d orbital. They are 10, so factorial of 10 upon 1 is the number of electrons, and then with the help of formula we can calculate it easily, that are equals to 10 microstates. So if d is the configuration and the electronic number is 1, then it can be arranged in 10 types. So now we can consider the arrangement of 10 electrons in d1 configuration. So it is very easy. Now we know this is the d configuration. So this electron may be here, the electron may be here, the electron may be here, it may be here, or it may be here. So these are the 5 combinations, and the other 5 combinations, that these are present at here but with the opposite spin. So this may be possibility, this may be possibility, this may be possibility, or the other 3 possibilities are that this electron may be present here or it may be present here. So there are total 10 combinations. So 10 possibilities are there for arranging these 10 electrons if the configuration is d1. And likewise, in case of, we will see that in case of d configuration, the number of microstates will increase, and it goes to the 252 for the highest configuration with the highest number of unpaired electrons. So it is the 252 for d5 configuration. So we will discuss simply for d2 configuration. After that I will show you the table that how many different microstates will be possible for different configurations. So for d2 configuration, the total number of microstates calculated for the from the formula will be 45. So we can arrange these 45 with the help of a table. I will show you how the 45 terms will be possible. I will show I can show you that how 252 combinations are possible. You will try, then I think you will able to draw the different combinations for D3, D4, D5, D6 configurations and so on. So for D2 configuration, again there are 2 electrons. So for 2 electrons, again there are 4 possibilities, 2 possibilities. They may be in different orbitals, or they may be in one orbital that are paired orbital. So if they are present in different orbitals, then there will be possibilities of 4 combinations again. So now we will arrange these electrons in D2 configuration and find out that the total number of microstates of D2 configuration will equals to 45. I will show you all the 45 combinations can be prepared. So these are the d orbitals. This is plus 2, plus 2, plus 1, 0, minus 1, minus 2. So the paired electron may be present here, the paired electron may be present here, paired electron, then it may be possible, it may be present here. So these are the 5 combinations. Then the other combinations are that these electron may be present in the different orbitals. So this may be present like this. There are 4 possibilities. These are the 4 possibilities in this orbital. These electrons may be present in these 2, may be present in these 2 orbitals, or may be present in these 2 orbitals. So we can show with the help of a diagram. So these 2 electrons may be present here, or may be present in the next orbital, may be present here. So these are total 12 combinations. May be present here, likewise we can arrange all the d electrons like this. I will prepare a short table so that we can understand easily the different 45 combinations. For we have already seen 20 combinations plus 5 combinations. Now I will short this table with the help of dots. So in this case the 2 electron paired may be here, The two paired electron may be here. The two paired electron may be here. The two paired electron may be here. And the two paired electron may be here. So these are five combinations of paired electrons. And if you will see other combinations, the other combinations will be, we can represent with the help of dot. These can be present here. There are four combinations. Both have up spin, both have down spin. One with the down spin, another will be up spin. And there are four combinations for this arrangement. They may be present here. They may be present here. They may be present here. And then they may be present here. They may be present here. With the four combinations, they may be present here. With the four combinations, they may be present here. Then other combinations possibilities will be, they may be present here, they may be present here, or the other possibility is they may be present here, here and here. So there are total 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10 combinations are there. I will see that if there are any doubling. So this is one combination, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now the two electrons, when they are present in different orbitals, they can be arranged as, one electron may be here, one electron may be here, the other may be here. This will be the combination. This will be the combination. Each is having four different combinations. I will show you the dot, about the dot. So this will be the combination. Then this will be the combination. Then this will be the combination. This can be the combination. This can be the combination. This can be the combination. And this can be combination. So there are total number of 10 combinations. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So it means total number of combinations are 10 into 4 is equal to 40. And 5 combinations are when they are present in the paired form. So total combinations will be 45 combinations. And I will give you the explanation of dots. Dots means there are four combinations. One is this, other is this, then this, and then this. These are the four combinations for these two dots. So each will contribute to 4. So total number of microstates will be 40. So these are the different microstates for a D2 configuration. And we can see that this it becomes complicated as the number of unpaired electrons will increase. I will show you with the help of a picture that for each configuration, what will be the number of microstates. So these are the different microstates for S1, for S2, P1, P5, P2, P4 and P3 configurations. So because in P1 and P5 configuration, the number of unpaired electrons is 1. In case of P2 and P4, the number of unpaired electrons are 2. So the number of microstates will be similar. So for S1 it is 2, for S2 it is 1, for P1 and P5 it is 6, for P2 and P4 it is 15, and for P3 it is 20, because P3 has the highest number of unpaired electrons. So the number of microstates will be the maximum, that is 20. So this is the table for S and P. So this is the table for microstates terms of P6, D1, D9, D2, D8, D3, D7, D7, D6, D5 and D10 configurations. So as we see that in case of D5 configuration, the number of unpaired electron is maximum. So the number of microstates will also be maximum because there are 252 possibilities for D5 configuration for the electrons to be filled in D configuration. So these are the different microstates we can represent with the help of diagram. We can represent it and draw it in the form of a table. You have to try. You will try. I think you will able to try after seeing this video. You can even draw the different microstates for D5 configuration. Now we will see that how we can calculate the microstates for a mixed configuration. So like this configuration P1, D1. So if we have to calculate, it may be the excited state, or for excited state we can easily calculate the microstates, number of microstates. So we have to calculate the number of microstates for P1 configuration, and we have to calculate the number of microstates for D1 configuration, and then we multiply these two products and we can easily evaluate the number of microstates for such kind of configuration. So for P1 configuration we have already calculated the number of microstates will be 6 for P1 configuration, and for D1 configuration the number of microstates will be 6. So the microstates for P1 D1 configuration will equals to 60. So for any configuration we can calculate the number of microstates. In case of P1 D1 configuration, we can see that there are total 60 microstates, and these are the different combinations for the microstates of P1 D1 configuration. So for P1 configuration the combinations are 6, and for D1 it is 10, so the total number of arrangement possible may be 60. For T2EG1 configuration we can calculate easily, there are 4 combinations for this combination, and 12 combinations for this, and 12 combinations for this, so total 24 will be possible. So we can calculate for EG1 the total number of electron can be, maximum number of electron that can be accommodated in EG orbital, they are 4, so the factorial of 4 upon 1 into factorial of 3. So it equals to 4, and the total number of electrons in T2G set, the total number of arrangements, it becomes 6, so total number of microstates will be 24, and these are the arrangement for T2G even configuration microstates. So we can easily calculate or draw the number of microstates for any configuration, for S, for P or for D, any kind of configuration. Thank you.